the Expert, sponsored by St. Elizabeth Healthcare.
Hard to believe, but just in a few weeks, kids are going to be going back to school. Here with some recommendations for keeping them healthy in the classroom is medical reporter Liz Bonus. Liz.
Hey, Paula. Good afternoon once again. We often think of back-to-school wellness visits as routine health checks for kids. And while that may be true, family medicine experts at St. Elizabeth Healthcare in Cold Spring say this year there are a few things not so routine that are really important, too. In just a few weeks, Skye will start the sixth grade. She says not only is she lucky to have a doctor for back-to-school wellness.
I'm lucky to have a mom that's a nurse.
Yeah. What do you love about your mom?
That she's amazing and she helps me through life.
Skye is here today because to start school, she needs some vaccines. In some states, there's been a few changes this year.
In Kentucky this year, there's some new vaccines that are required. Hepatitis A now is required, and for 16-year-olds and older, they have to have a second meningitis vaccine called Menactra.
Dr. Robert Tracy is a family medicine specialist who will also ask about sports played, whether or not a child wears a seatbelt or rides or drives with other teens on the road. And he also does a pretty thorough exam to listen to the heart and lungs for any potential problems. But in addition to that, he said part of this goal is to establish that there is a safe adult that a child can ask questions to and find out more about their own health.
We talk about questions about sexual health. We talk about questions about substance abuse and cigarette smoking. We try to do some anticipatory guidance at that point. If I can, I have sometimes parents step out of the room just to give the child a chance to talk one-on-one. We let the kids know that they can call us anytime. This is a place where their questions are considered confidential and we will work with them so they feel like they have a resource.
Skye is quite the trooper, getting all her shots and asking and answering important questions. What Dr. Tracy, however, wants her most to know.
We don't want to be here just for when you're sick. We want to actually help you to live better and well.
Now he'll have a nurse stay in there with him if the parents go out. For example, her mom just happened to be a nurse there. But what a great relationship to build with a healthcare provider. As always, we invite your questions for providers at St. Elizabeth Healthcare. Go to local12.com, click on Ask the Expert. Guys?
Thanks so much.